Hi everyone, today's video is all about teaching a young horse how to give to the bit, how to give to pressure, and basically setting them up for success so when you do get on them, they understand what pulling right on the reins mean and what pulling left on the reins mean. This is one of my favorite exercises to do when working with young horses. So this is Finnigan, he's my 2.5-year-old colt. This is definitely a step I recommend doing before you're getting in the saddle. Just really make sure your horse understands pressure and knows what to do when you apply that pressure. So let's go ahead and get started. All you're gonna need to do this is a lead rope. You are also going to need a bit of some sort. I am using an O-ring snaffle. That's pretty much my go-to with all of my young horses that I'm working with. So you see right here, I'm just tossing that lead rope over his saddle. Then I'm bringing it down behind his butt and I'm pulling it. So right here, he has the choice to either give to the pressure, which will then get him untangled from the lead rope. If he fights it, then he will continue feeling stuck, basically. Of course, what we do to one side, we have to do to the other. So when I'm doing this exercise, I usually switch back and forth as I'm working on it. So now I'm gonna go ahead, the same thing, bringing that behind his butt. He's backing up a little bit. I'm pulling, applying pressure, keep applying your pressure. Until there, you see, he goes ahead and he follows that pressure that's on his face, which then releases himself from the lead rope. When you start this, a lot of horses can feel trapped in a way. So don't be hesitant if your horse feels like they're not giving. Just keep your constant pressure. Eventually, they will figure it out. The second they do figure it out, make sure you release that pressure and reward your horse. You can see he was fighting there for a second, and then he whipped around real quick and he figured it out. I usually give him a little few seconds of a break between him understanding. That's really important to do. A lot of people will just kind of continue doing this back to back. You want to make sure you're giving that release and you give your horse some time to think about, what did I just do correctly that got me that release? You can see right here, he's fidgeting around a little bit. So I'm just pulling him back up where I had him originally. Getting that lead rope behind his butt. He's fighting. There, he gave to me. Good. And it should be nice and soft. You want to start off with the least amount of pressure as you possibly can. So don't start off with a hard tug. Start off with a very soft amount of pressure and see if your horse responds to that. Only increase pressure a little bit if your horse is having a harder time. Right here, I'm just doing some light flexing, just getting his head nice and flexed. This is something I did a lot with him too when he was younger. I would hold his tail and then hold the lunge line attached to his bit and just kind of get him to do some nice circles. I'm not pulling hard, I'm not yanking, just lightly teaching him how to circle and what that pressure on the left side of his face means. Now, of course, I'm gonna jump over and work on his right side. I'm starting off the same way with flexing. I highly, highly recommend flexing and teaching your horses how to understand what the pressure of the bit means. So flexing, he's turning in. I go ahead and release that pressure the second he gives it to me. I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna scoop his tail up and we're gonna work on just turning some nice circles. If your horse is hesitating like he is right here, I'm just kissing and making sure my energy is saying move. If I'm too passive, he's gonna stand still. So do what you need to do to make your horse move, but make sure you don't push them too much and you're giving your release at the correct time. All right, so what I'm doing right now is I'm teaching him to back up using the pressure of the bit. Very similar to what I would do when I'm actually riding him in the saddle. So all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab the reins, I'm gonna apply pressure back. Keep your pressure, that's really important. So just steady pressure. The second he responds there, release that pressure. Make sure you're not asking for too much. We're only asking for a step or two at this point. Putting pressure right there was my release. Good. So this is just a really great way to teach your horse to understand what bit pressure means, what it means when you pull right, what it means when you pull left, and what it means when you back up. You want to set your horse up for success. So make sure you work with them on this before you just jump in the saddle. I also do a lot of ground driving with my horses before I get in the saddle, and I will have a video about that soon. Thank you guys for watching.